What sets CERN apart from other universities is that we have a hands-on approach where we bring in external speakers and actually show the vocational side of accountancy. So yes, students understand the theoretical side of accountancy, but we also show them the practical side of accountancy by using case studies, by using real-life examples, and by bringing in outside speakers.
We do have speakers in stuff that come in, and HARJINDER was talking about getting in someone from the banking sector to come talk to us, which should be good. I'm looking forward to it.
I think that's what I like about this course, that I can either go into accounting or finance, and I think with different modules it kind of inspires me. Like every time I learn anything, and it's like kind of intriguing to learn new things, and I'm like, oh, I want to do this.
So the lectures currently have been very challenging as well as interesting at the same time. My favourite courses at the moment are the international financial system.
I like learning about the finance part of it, like the finance world and how the financial system really works.
The students who understand numbers really understand how numbers can work in investment, banking, can work for businesses, can also work with understanding movements of money. So, you know, in terms of forensic accounting, it's all about understanding what's happening with numbers, what's happening with the movement of numbers.
So we did a bit of economics in our second year and this year, which I find quite interesting.
It's more of knowing about the economy and how it works, which I've never really got into it.
Students are able to not only just become accountants, but use the skills they've learned, move into banking and move into finance, and also just use the understanding of how numbers work in businesses and understand that businesses are essentially number-based.
It's been really good. For someone who typically enjoys maths, I think it has been really helpful. And like when I joined the course, and I knew like this was the course that was for me.
I have been recommended then by many of my friends. They said they've gave basically very good positive feedback on Solon University.
I was just looking online, like researching on universities, and I found this uni quite appealing. And I'd actually looked up like videos from other students as well, and they said they had a good success rate at this university.
So students can go for ACCA, they can go for CIMA, and they can go for a number of other accreditations, which simply allows students to become professionals within their career very quickly and early on in their careers.
Yeah, it's been a lot of group work and presentations, which helped me obviously further myself and got a lot more confidence in doing that as well. And the lecture has been really helpful as well. Obviously, it answers all the questions that you've got and whatnot.
The lectures so far have been really helpful. Like, if we have any issues, they're more than happy to accommodate to what we require.
Yeah, life as a student is quite nice. You have a lot of freedom, obviously, as opposed to college and definitely school.
I think being a university student, I think that is like the best years of your life, because you manage to balance your school life, your work life, as well as your social life. So yeah, I think it can be stressful a little bit sometimes, but you know, it's part of life.
I've made quite a few friends when I've been here, which hopefully when we all start working we'll come into like professional contacts as opposed to just friends. There's a lot of like alumni stuff on LinkedIn as well, so there's a lot of connections that you can make whilst here, which obviously is good in the professional world.